We'll be right back. the man of God that he was billed to be. He said, when I visited Jonestown, when I walked in his so-called church, he said there was no Bible. There were no holy pictures. There was no cross. Nothing. And I looked him right in the eye and I said to him, why is it there's no Bible? And there's no place to pray. He said, we don't need that anymore. He says, I am no longer your attorney. You no longer need me. Out of there, when Representative Ryan flew into Guyana, the first man he called was Sir Lionel Coo and asked him to fly with him to Jonestown. He said, God will not let me go. If he would have gone, he would have been massacred with Representative Ryan. Are you listening to me? And I'm going to reveal something to you that possibly the public does not know. Sir Lionel Coo told me that the coroner was a close personal friend of his. He said that he examined every one of the bodies. This was not a mass suicide like the world was brainwashed into thinking. But when that coroner examined the bodies, there was a pinhole in 97% of all the bodies. They were injected with a poison.
Yeah, it's girl from Minnesota, yeah. It's girl from Minnesota, yeah. Come on.